Over the last several years, just since I've been here, A.L. Brown has grown several hundred students. We are at the point now that our class size capacity has reached max. Many of our classrooms are overcrowded, and we're in a desperate situation, looking at possibly adding mobile units just to accommodate the students and the courses that we're able to offer at this time. A building that was built 65 years ago was built for class sizes of 20 to 25. Today we're serving students in 30s and 35 students in a classroom. Physical space just simply isn't big enough. Our students are falling all over themselves. Some days it's just extremely hot. We've also had to retrofit the building for many of the technology needs. So it's not just the air conditionings, the HVAC units. We're talking, 21st century wireless and making sure that our students have access to the most up-to-date technologies. This is costly and something that we just can't afford here in Kannapolis with the limited budgets that we have. We depend on state capital. We depend on those things to help our students stay competitive in this world that we live in.
We currently sit around 1,700 students. The school was originally built back in 1966 to hold about 1,200 students, but certainly the original parts of the building, the width of the hallways and things like that, it gets a little tight. Currently, we have 20 mobile units on site that we use as classrooms. And then this past year, we added a modular unit that was about 8 different buildings that kind of came together into one that they call an eightplex or a pod. And then we added 4 modular units that we could tie together to make a larger lunch space. Certainly at class change, I think it becomes a safety issue. At the intersections to the other wings that come into the main building, you have basically traffic flows coming in and converging, and it's almost like sitting on I-85 at 5 o'clock on a Friday at times. It causes issues in safety where sometimes kids get upset, a little too close together, some pushing and shoving sometimes. It's just never safe to have that many students or that many people just kind of crammed together in such a tight space.
Our students need us more than ever before. Their needs are great, but together we have to put our differences aside and we have to work for the common good of kids in this state.